You know, and it's just comparing college team versus NFL teams. It's disrespectful. There's no more sources of motivation, bro. Like, there's nothing, anything else anybody says. We keep losing all the games. You have to win a game. No other ulterior motivation can make you go harder, play harder, do anything. It's like, we keep getting slapped in the face. Our coach, he played for them. We got to go get a win for him. We lost 364 days in a row. We got to win a win. We haven't won a preseason game this season. We haven't won anything. So it's really like, all right, we keep losing. We got to go out and win. So that's the way that we, that's why he carried it.